SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
This video from SolveYourTech.com will show you how to reset network settings on iPhone 13. Your iPhone saves a lot of network-related information for the cellular and Wi-Fi networks that you connect to. But if something isn't working properly, then it might be necessary to reset that information. So let's jump into our video about how to reset your network settings on an iPhone 13. Be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. If you're having trouble with the Wi-Fi or cellular connection on your iPhone 13, then you might have decided that you want to reset your network settings. Before you do this, make sure that you have important Wi-Fi information like the passwords and Wi-Fi network names, because this is going to delete that information. So once you're ready to go, start by tapping the Settings app icon. Scroll down and select the General option. Scroll to the bottom of this menu and choose Transfer or Reset iPhone. Tap the Reset button. Choose Reset Network Settings. Enter your current iPhone passcode. Then tap Reset Network Settings again. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.